Welcome to NLE Self-Study. In this video, we will be discussing about Thales' theorem or the basic proportionality theorem. In short, we call it as BPT. So the theorem is, if a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle to intersect other two sides in distinct points and the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. So in this triangle, if BE is a line which is drawn parallel to this side, it will intersect the other two sides at distinct points, and also it is said that the two sides are divided in the same ratio. So in this question, they have given you that DE is parallel to BC and we are supposed to find out this length. Here we can see that AD is 1.5 cm, DB is 3 cm. Then AE is 1 cm and EC we have to find out. So using basic proportionality theory or BPT, we can write AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. So this line divides the triangle in the same ratio. So what is AD? AD is 1.5, DB is 3, AE is 1 cm and we can find out the value of EC. Just cross multiply, you will get the value. So EC, 1.5 into EC equal to 3. So 3 by 1.5, or we can write 30 by 15, which is 2 centimeter. Therefore, EC is equal to 2 centimeter. EC equal to 2 centimeter. Now in the next question, E and F are points on the sides PQ and PR of triangle PQR. Given that PE is 4 cm, QE is 4.5 cm, PF is 8 cm and RF is 9 cm. So in this question, we have to check whether EF is parallel to QR. So it is actually the converse of BPT. PE by EQ is equal to PF by FR. PE is 4 and EQ is 4.5 is equal to 8 by 9. So we can see that this can be written as 40 by 45, which is same as 8 by 9. So both we are getting as 8 by 9. So these two ratios, that is PE by EQ is 8 by 9 and PF by FR is also 8 by 9. Therefore, we can say that EF is parallel to QR by converse of BPT, basic proportionality theorem.